It's here. No, it's not. It's here. No, it's not. It is here. Animals are the heartbeat of our planet. And some are so extraordinary that their capabilities will drop your jaw on the floor. One such superpower is transparency. Imagine if you could be invisible, like in Harry Potter. Imagine you could enter into all the secret places and you could know what your friends think about you. You could also become the world's greatest spy. Fortunately, you can't. But there are certain animals who have these superpowers and can be invisible. You don't believe me. Watch them with your own eyes in this video. If hide-and-seek was a sport in the Olympics of animals, then an octopus would have been the clear-cut winner. They are the masters of camouflage, and some of them have developed the ultimate form of camouflage, which is transparency. One such animal that has this capability is the glass octopus. To become actually invisible and appear as if I am not there, I have to either allow light to travel through me or absorb so that none reflects back. It is impossible for me to do so, but glass octopus can do that. In the ocean, animals have two choices to not to become a threat to others. One, to live on the seafloor by blending in with sand or hide in corals. Second, live near the surface and produce blinding displays of light and confuse the freebies who think that they are looking at nothing but sunshine hitting the sea. The animals that live mid-water had no choice, and hence they built a superpower and some of them became invisible. Transparency in animals has evolved several times independently, and hence they have different techniques to attain that. Glass octopus is almost completely transparent except for its digestive system, optic nerves and eyes. These octopuses are around 45 centimeters in size and live between 300 to 1000 meters deep in the sea, the region known as the pelagic zone. But they do face a problem, as some of their organs are not transparent and cast a shadow on the seafloor and become a delicious meal. But wait, octopuses have 9 brains, so they made use of them and built a technique to hide their organs. They twist their body in such a way that they do not cast shadow. The glass octopus also has very elongated eyes, which also minimize the shadow it casts. Similar is Krachinde. Krachinde. Just how it is difficult for me to pronounce its name, so is it difficult for the predators to spot it. Krachinde is also known as glass squid. Yeah, this is better. The glass squid also lives between 200 to 1000 meters below sea level. They are also almost transparent, but they have opaque eyes. To hide that, they have a very clever technique. It uses photophores, which is an organ beneath its eyes, to produce light. This light looks similar to the sunlight in the sea, and hence, no one can make eye contact with them. One another astonishing transparent animal is a sea sapphire. In the vast oceans on Earth, these are the ant-sized creatures that live in the tropical or subtropical seas. They are so gorgeous that for a moment, you can't even know that they exist, and just a second later, they will sparkle its bright colors. Their skin contains tiny crystal plates arranged in a hexagonal honeycomb pattern, and the crystals contain a chemical called guanine. The two crystal layers are separated from each other by a fluid called cytosol, and the thickness of cytosol determines the color of the sea sapphire. It varies from 50 to 200 nanometers. Not only this, the colors are also dependent on the angle of light which strikes them. The smaller the angle, the shorter the wavelength it emits. And if the angle becomes so small, then the reflected light is in the ultraviolet range, makes them invisible to us. Not only these, there are several other transparent sea animals like hyperids, sea salp, deep sea worm, moon jellyfish, sea walnut, and many more. Enough of the sea animals. There are several land animals as well who are almost invisible. That's all in this video. If you know about any other transparent animals, then do write about them in the comment section. Don't forget to like this video and share your feedback.